Hello, in this video I want to show you how to add or remove timer from time-lapse on a GoPro Hero 13. To do this, first we'll need to open the settings when we're in the time-lapse mode, then navigate down to the timer. You can click on it and then switch between different time options. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.